I got zero in the back, but six on hand of one of these pops.
Yo, what's going on, YouTube? I'm here at Target right now. Trying to pick up a Pikachu. They couldn't find him this morning, so I was hoping I'd come in and they found him, but fortunately they're on hold for the six people that were here this morning. So I put my name down just in case those people don't come pick up their pop, and I'll get it. But I also put on hold those other icons, the Captain Crunch, Bazooka Joe, and Noid. So they said they'll call me as soon as they get them in. Should be in probably Monday, Tuesday. All right, so we're over here at Barnes. I forgot the mall don't open till 11 o'clock on Sunday, so yeah, we're gonna see what we can find. Hopefully we can find some deals. I don't know, see what they got. Let's go. Barnes is right there. Can't see the sign though.
Haven't seen this one before. Looks pretty cool. Wow, they got a bunch of these.
I know these, they had a lot of these here. I've got a few of them at home already. This Hulk, which are these, $10? Looks like they gonna sell. So far here. All right, so nothing over at Barnes & Noble. As you can see, that's that one little shelf they have with four sides, and they put all the pops there minus the ones at the counter. They're just trying to downsize, I guess, which is kind of weak because they don't have much anyway, and they don't, I've never seen any movies over there, so they don't have no Criterions over there or nothing. So we're gonna go check out Michael's. This is the next door over. Let's go check it out. Alright, so Michael's was a bust. They didn't have shit. They didn't have nothing. Sorry. Michael didn't have nothing. Pops were everywhere. Workers were trying to rearrange it and put new tags up. So I just left it alone. I'm gonna try to see if I'm on my way at the mall or not. Alright, let's go.
Day two.
Yo, what's going on, YouTube? It's Spring here. Nah, a little bumpy right now. We on a pop hunt mission right now. Those ad icons finally showed up in my area. We got seven of each for a total of 28. And still no Pikachu. So did my face. So we're gonna go try and see what we can get. 7:17 right now. Target opens up at 8 a.m. I'm guaranteed to get one of each right now, because I didn't get no Pikachu, so I put my name down for these ones, and they're supposed to hold them for me, so we'll see how that goes. You know how Target is. They say one thing, but they do another thing, you know what I'm saying? Let me know down in the comments below if you were successful in grabbing a Pikachu this last weekend. I wasn't. They still got six there. They haven't even found. They still can't find the six. So the people that were in front of me are still in queue. It's all good. I'm about to get these ad icons anyway. So Pikachu still hasn't gone live online. So I still got a chance to get one. Yeah. See what's good. See y'all there at Target.
A few moments later.
Alright guys, so I'm back at the house right now. Mission was a fail.
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.
Well, not entirely. Got there. First one there. We had two other people there that were there for the Pikachus. And the ad icons, but they couldn't find the box. I don't understand how the dude couldn't find the big ass box with the display in it, but whatever, we got on the list, and we're going to be the first one to get called to come pick them up when they do. But for right now, I'm going to get to buy nothing but Starbucks coffee. So
I do have an unboxing I can do for you guys, though. So, let's get to that.
Alright, so, first unboxing I got right now, came from a fellow Facebook group friend. She went to the con and she was able to pick this up for me. It's not a pop, but it's, I thought it was pretty cool, and, got some ideas I want to do for the display of this, so, thank you, Joni Woods. So yeah, here we go. Oh, that's my phone. So she was able to get me a Funko bag. That was pretty cool. Big old bag. I plan on displaying this. Maybe put the plushies in here and hang them up on the ceiling. Got like a little postcard or whatever it is from the Funko HQ. It's pretty cool. But yeah, thanks again, Johnny, for the assist on the bag. Can't wait to display this somewhere on the wall. I don't know, I'm gonna rearrange all this anyways. All right, guys. Like the video, hit the like button, subscribe if you're not a subscriber, and see you next time. Peace.